Okay, so here we are, day three, and everything is going along very, very well. Boy, it's sunny. Oh man, it's about 9:30. The guy hasn't shown up for work yet, and so I'm just walking around checking out everything. What do you think? Looks pretty awesome, huh? I mean, really, this guy's doing such a great job. And so I think it's going to take a few more days because it's a bigger project than what I anticipated. But essentially, it costs me $40 an hour, and he gets about 6 hours in a day. So that means $240 a day. So far, it's cost me about $1,000 to get this far. I love Thailand. Look at this. I mean, it's unbelievable. So, I hope everybody's stressless and getting in a little bit of reflective time. I know Molly's totally busy with her house, and Mandy's totally busy with Dan and Leah. And Mom, she's just hanging out by herself, watching the world go by. Anyways, love everybody, and I will keep you informed as to the progress of this job of mine.